Welcome back everybody to the best of the internet. Let's get started with this video.
Here's that banana bread not warmed up.
Actually, can I get it warmed up?
Okay, so when I asked you if you wanted it warmed up, you said no. So now you're taking time out of my day so I can warm it up.
Who loves science? Let me know in comments.
In ancient times, this element was known as brimstone, but you may know the yellow crystalline solid as sulfur. In Latin, sulfur means burning rock. And thousands of years before Christ, pagan priests would burn sulfur as incense. And ancient Romans believed that the fumes from burning sulfur would scare away evil spirits from their homes.
Who says pit bulls are scary? Check out this clip.
For a threesome? Three years in a row?
Three-peat. Oh. But I'd be excited for either one.
Are you excited for...
This is Raynaud's syndrome. It causes your blood vessel to contract with temperature. Warming the hand up restored the color and blood into your fingers.
I don't know y'all holding me. Is that wrong? Are you? Is that me?
Oh my God.
Mom.
Back up.
That's me?
Yeah.
No, that's not.
Well.
Over there?
No, that's not true.
That is me. I swear to God, that's me.
Have you ever heard of crater feeding dolphins? These dolphins use their echolocation to spot single silver fish hiding deep in the soft sand. Isn't it amazing? And it's time for fun fact. Today I got an amazing fact on polar bears. Did you guys know polar bears are nearly undetectable by infrared cameras? Thermal cameras detect the heat lost by a subject or a body as infrared, but polar bears are expert of conserving heat. The bears keep warm due to the thick layer of blubber under the skin. Add to this a dense fur coat and they can endure the chilliest Arctic day. They are an amazing animals, right? If you like my videos, make sure to hit the like, share and subscribe button. If don't, let me know in comments. Thank you so much guys for watching. Keep subscribing, keep sharing. Thank you so much. Have a good day.